transforming travel and the city's future.
This is one of 14 sites across southeast Queensland where work is underway.
The latest component and perhaps most critical, installing the new European train control system. At Redbank, technicians have begun installing the high-tech signalling system on the city's 64 trains.
It also allows the trains to operate more efficiently. You can get the trains operating closer together.
Sensors on the trains and the tracks generate real-time information on where exactly each service is on the line, and converts the trains into driverless ones as they enter the Cross River Rails tunnels. The system, able to speed up trains whilst keeping a safe distance from the one in front, shaving minutes off a passenger's daily journey.
So the train will always need a driver to control it. The automatic system basically allows accuracy.
At a cost of $634 million, the Hitachi-engineered system also ensures drivers don't pass a red light. Around 20 of these serious incidents happen every year across the state.
This will be the first train to have the control system fully fitted. It should be complete by the end of next month. The train will then be taken out onto the Shorncliffe line for real-world testing.
Rolling out the control system will create 200 jobs over the next 2 years. All goes to plan. It should be operational on some lines by 2023. Shannon Marshall-McCormack, 9 News.